There are a number of minor side effects people are reporting after getting vaccinated. One of them from the Moderna vaccine is being called COVID arm. Jen Boniza explains.
COVID arm is a rash, and it's one of the possible side effects of the Moderna shot. But doctors say it's nothing to be alarmed about.
Alex Reinprecht was excited to get vaccinated. He booked his appointment at CVS a week and a half ago.
So I got the Moderna vaccine, and initial reaction was just a little soreness in the, you know, injection site.
He says initially he didn't have any other adverse reactions. Then 8 days later, this happened.
Suddenly and out of nowhere, I got this big egg that grew on my arm, and it was just super itchy and painful to the touch.
After doing a little digging online, he found out he had COVID arm, a term given to a rash that some develop after getting the Moderna shot. According to Dr. Alan Wu, it's a minor localized reaction.
It can be itchy, red, painful, and a little swollen. And that's what are caused by the vaccine and what we call a delayed T-cell mediated response, hypersensitivity response.
Though annoying and sore, Wu says it's harmless and should go away within a week.
If it hurts, you know, take some Tylenol or some ibuprofen that can help with the swelling. And if it's really itchy, you can take some Benadryl.
According to a report by the New England Journal of Medicine, fewer than 1% of people who get the Moderna shot had the reaction, and about half of those had it again after the second shot. According to the CDC, if you get COVID arm, you should still get your second shot. They suggest getting it in the other arm. Reinprecht says the possibility of getting COVID is much worse than getting a temporary rash.
It's just an inconvenience, and, you know, I do it again. I'm looking forward to my second shot. All I'm going to do is get the injection on the other arm this time, you know, just in case.
Jen Boniza, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.